You're heavy. Be light and jump up into the air.
Okay, we're both girls just dancing together. Okay, you are going to put your legs apart. Wait, I have to hold just a second.
Very good.
Wait, you're just dancing up there, then I come in and showing you. Wait, how about you're just a girl dancing in your room, then a real ballet dancer comes out. And this is how she, wait, this is how she awakes you.
Where do you come from?
Put your card away. All the positions together, first and fin, second and fin, third and fin, fourth and fin, fifth and fin,
wait, you turn around and I turn around like this with your back facing me.
Pretty good.
How we do our dancing, now we will be perceived. All of us on our dancing, now we will be perceived.
Don't hurt her though. You don't want to hurt her arms or anything.
Now we're both just little girls doing a dance in our room. Wait, I got it. I'm going to make a new dance called the
Tango Viva.
No. I'm going to make it called